Howdy you all. Well, today's video, I'm going to do a tour around the Melbourne Royal Botanic Gardens. And I'll make this video part of Gail's collaboration, Garden Tour Club. So please hang around, watch and enjoy. And hopefully there's not too much traffic noise just here at the gate. So we're just entering the gardens here and they certainly do look lovely. It is late fall here and a partly cloudy day, so the sun will pop out from time to time, but it may be a little bit dark in here. Maybe I can do some colour correction later on. It does sound like there's some mowing or something going on, so please excuse any of those noises. And of course, being mid to late fall here, we may see some interesting fall colours. Excuse the noises of weed whackers and mowers. I'm sure this garden takes a lot of maintenance. But it sure is pretty here. An interesting bird, I don't know what that was. But we'll walk on and we'll get away from all these mowers and whatnot. Maybe I should put an ND filter on with the way this sun is, but we're also walking through a lot of dark places, so there's that, of course. But we will walk on. Boat tours, interesting. If I had a group, I would actually do this. Thank you.
去玉林，你无当去，伊就去玉林。
Certainly a lovely day here, and I've never been here before, so very interesting to see. And of course, it's interesting to see all the different bird life. And to hear the bird sounds. Wow. What beautiful and fascinating birds, wow. Nice to see some fall colours. But we'll walk on. And there's certainly a lot of people here, even though it's a Monday as I film here. It certainly looks to be a popular place. Wow, I think I might have forgot to film. But anyways, we are getting some very interesting views here. The YouTuber's lament, forgetting to hit record. Wow, it's nice to see some fall colours. And I did put an ND filter on, a number 4, just because of the sun sort of breaking through some of these trees. What a fascinating little walkway this one is. Oh, this water looks a bit murky here. Don't know what that bird call is, but it's really fascinating. But to walk on. Oh, this tree is a Moreton Bay fig. Wow. It's very big, and I believe it could be hundreds of years old. Wow. Maybe more, I don't know. Fascinating. Hope I've got time to walk around here. But we're certainly seeing some very interesting sights around here, and it sure is lovely. I wish I'd got here before. Amazing. Don't know if you can see here, but a pretty dark spot, a patch of bamboo. Oh, if I could find somewhere to have a coffee now, that would be lovely. And of course, always maintenance going on here. So we just stopped for a little break and recharge my devices, and we'll just walk on now and see what else we can see here. Well, it doesn't appear like this one's open, so we won't go up there. We'll just walk on and we'll see what else we can see. I think I need a new power bank because this one's down to 50% already. But we did juice up, so that's good. Oh, I do pity the helicopters flying around. Not a lot I can do about that though. Anyways, walk on. National Herbarium. Interesting. But we'll walk on. Wow, this tree was planted in the mid-1800s. wow, we have here a tropical greenhouse. Now this is fascinating. And it is quite warm and humid in here, but absolutely beautiful. And this camera may not be doing things justice in here. Wow. Now this is fascinating and beautiful. I think it's only a small greenhouse, but oh, it's wonderful. And I hope my camera's not fogging up in here. It's really quite warm and humid in here. But we'll just go out of here and walk on. Oh, we do have some cloud coming across, so hopefully it don't storm up. This says native wetlands, nature's purifier. Wow. So it's time to walk on. I just had a little break for a coffee. I definitely needed a coffee and something to eat, so we'll just walk on and see what else we can see. And of course a break just to charge up my camera and cordless microphone. But this is certainly a very interesting area just to have a look around in. And I've taken off the ND filter because it's getting quite grey now and quite cloudy and the sun has gone in. Resurrecting a volcano, Guilfoyle's volcano, wow. Certainly some very interesting plants here. I think it's called the Arid Garden. This section. Fascinating. Dry zone plants. Most of the plants around here are from the dry regions of Africa, South and Central America, and Australia. Wow. Now that's an interesting tree with some beautiful flowers. Floating islands, clean water. Oh, what an unusual tree. Wow, that's interesting. What an interesting plant that is. Oh, it's getting a bit dark. I think it's time to find the train and get back home. Oh, spooky, spooky, spooky. Ooh, spooky. Okay, so it's starting to get a little bit dark and dull. I think there's a storm blowing up and it could be time to go home soon. So if you watch this little video through to the very end, I thank you and I appreciate you so, so much. If you're not subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe to my channel and please do smash that little bell and choose all alerts just so that you get alerts to all my videos. If you are subscribed to my channel, please do consider becoming a member of my channel. And of course, my members are much loved and most welcome. And we do have 10 free memberships every month, thanks to YouTube's wonderful scheme. Also, please do check out my merch store. And this hoodie that I have on, or this sweater, is an example of what's on my merch store. Links down below in the description. And there's also a shopping tab here on my channel. Please do share my video out with all your family and friends. I'd love to have a video to go viral. And this video is included in Gail's wonderful collaboration, Garden Tour Club. So please do check out her playlist there. I believe that Gail does have some prizes. And of course, I will put the link for her playlist in the description as well. Anyways, if you watch this through to the very end, thank you so much. Take care, God bless, and until next time, bye bye.